Man of God, can I say this to you? The most universal language in the whole world is not is pictures. The most universal language in the whole world. You know, as I travel around the world, I am just discovering the world can be very confusing a place. You go to China and they write toilet in China. You won't even know where it is. Am I talking to somebody here? Oh, yes. They write toilet in German. You won't even know where it is. But when they put a picture, you will know this is where I'm going to rest. Am I talking to somebody here? So, ladies and gentlemen, let me say this. It's going to bless you. God does not hear languages. Every time God wants to be sure that your heart is ready, then there must be an image. There must be an image formation. There must be an imagination in the heart of what you intend to carry as a manifestation.